Several generations passed, and the kingdom which Jarkonus had established grew and prospered freely. But then, in the east, the kingdom of Hirendale grew to power, and a bitter rivalry over the borders began.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
King Jarkonus III, grandson of Athenia, lay on his deathbed and pondered the fate of his weak struggle with its enemies had taken a heavy toll. He knew that if the kingdom were to again prosper, it would need aid from distant relatives. The final choice he had to make was this: send help to recruit crazy Uncle Ivan, the warmonger, and his barbarian clan, or send a search party out to look for the family's wayward son, Joseph, a wizard of some repute.